This is known as talaq al-kinaya, al-kinaya, and it's not as-sarih, it's not direct, where you say, I divorce you, or you're divorced. This is something that's ambiguous, that may insinuate, may mean. And the scholars have different opinions upon this issue. This is not the time to discuss them. Whenever something like this happens, the couple have to go to an Islamic center or to a Muslim judge or to a learned scholar or a mufti and discuss this issue with him so that he can interrogate them and know what the intentions were.